Embroidery Studio provides a multi-hooping function, which allows you to create multiple hoop positions. This means you can stitch out embroidery designs that are larger than can be accommodated within a single hoop. The aim is to add hoops and move them around until you get the least number of hoopings necessary to accommodate the entire design. These are then stitched out consecutively. First, choose the hoop you want to use. Since a given stitch out can only use one size, you need to choose a hoop that will cover the largest object in the design. When you enter multi-hooping mode, covered objects display as green stitches, uncovered objects display in black. Select the hoop outline and drag it till it covers the largest object in the design. Use the Add Hoop tools to add more hoop positions. Reposition additional hoops and, if necessary, rotate them so that they completely cover all objects in the design. Use the Rotate Hoop buttons to rotate selected hoops. Alternatively, click twice to activate rotation handles and drag to rotate. The Splitting Guide tool lets you split objects that wouldn't otherwise fit within a hooping. Click the Calculate Hoopings icon to evaluate the hoopings that will result from the current hoop layout. Use the Preview Hoopings tool to preview hoop positions in the Hooping Sequence Docker. Click and hold to isolate the hooping in the Design window. Each hoop position contains objects that can be stitched out in a single hooping. These are stitched consecutively to form the whole design. The Automatic Hoop tool offers an easy way to work out hoop positions. It's always a good idea to reduce the number of potential color changes in a design before creating automatic hoopings. Click the Automate Hoops button. Automatic hoop positions are calculated according to object sequence. Use the Preview Hoopings tool to preview hoop positions in the Hooping Sequence Docker. Click and hold to isolate the hooping in the Design window. You're now ready to save the design to one or more files. To help you correctly align multiple hoopings during stitch out, the software can stitch out registration marks for each hooping. Click the Export Machine File icon or press Shift plus E. Choose a machine file type and destination folder. The system checks that all embroidery objects are covered. All hoopings needed to stitch the design are calculated and displayed in the Hooping Sequence dialog. Any split lines which may have been applied are calculated and objects split between their respective hoopings. Click Zoom to selected hoop for a close-up of each hooping. If you've activated registration marks, you'll see them clearly marked. Click the Save All Now button. The Exports Docker opens. This shows you the export status of the current session. Machine file export is performed as a background task. Go to the Machine File Export folder to check. The software outputs each hooping to a separate file. Note that registration marks have been added to the machine files on output. Optionally, print a production worksheet with hoop positions to help you stitch it in the correct hooping order. For more information about multi-hooping in Embroidery Studio, refer to the latest online help or reference manual.